No, not just. Actually, there we are. Hey, hey. What can I get off you? Not much. Does that take up half? No, just the one. Okay, we'll just take that. And then after this, we get that level 30 thing, which is Ruined 2 and Ruined Mastery. And the sub, not subclass specialization. Oh, we're not looking bad. We're not looking amazing, but we're not looking bad. I want the thingy. Armor chest, there it is. Because that is pointless now. Stupid fly. Didn't even get it. That's even slightly more annoying. Yeah, we're gonna have to go to Hawk's Alley and deposit some stuff again. See how much these are selling for. Couple of hundred. Decent chunk of change in my pocket. But what hardly seems like any work. Decent size that. Yep, decent size these. Just chuck that. Obtained and registered. 72. Nice. Yeah, I'm still waiting for that. Got 3 levels to do. Gonna grab 3 levels. Ooh, wait for it. Nice. Didn't expect it to be here. Ow. Da-da. Don't know how many times I leveled up, if any at all. Yeah, I went up by 1, that's not bad at all if I keep getting that. Yeah, I could have got 2 more levels. So what, let's try doing a bit more hunting. None of these are really that good. Central Shroud, Central Thanalan, North Shroud, Eastern they're all over the place now. Let's just see what we got in Central Shroud. 1, 2. We've only got 2 in Central Shroud. Well, we'll take them on for now. Not 100% about where they are, but we'll take them on. See how we go. Let's take a look, see what are the Lindworm and Brood Ziz. Sorrel Heaven and Sorrel Heaven. There's some way over here. Okay. It's west now. do I need to beat? 3? Yeah, it's not seeming too hard. Four. Okay, maybe a little bit harder than what I initially anticipated, but still, not majorly difficult. It's doable. I don't think I need to beat that thing. I think I do need to beat one of these rounders somewhere. Yeah, no, they're not the thing I need to beat. Just a bunch of floating eyes. That's back to Bent Branch. There's some limb ones there, though. How many do I need to beat up? Oh, wow, okay, that happened. I did not realise my health went down that quick. But Central Shroud, I guess. Trying to get back to where I was. I think it was somewhere like round here. Yep, round here. Okay, what have we got this time? Please tell me we've got another blooming Ifrit. Nope, we do not have an Ifrit, we have a proper dungeon this time. Nice. Our tank is a warrior. We have a monk, an astrologian, and an arcanist. Because this arcanist is not level 30. Why such an odd level for the dungeons though? That's confused me. Let's make sure I had the carbon core. I wonder if, like, if I use the yellow one, the amber one, and then instantly use Aether Charge, does that charge up the carbon core that is currently out? Currently, Aether Charge increased potency of Ruin, Ruin 2, and Outburst. Ah, okay. So it doesn't do up to the actual carbuncle, it just says, oi, your ruin does more damage. Or the ethereal floor. Not far off from there. Yeah, we're not far off. We've got a few more bites and we should have been. That'll take us up to level 29 maybe. Okay, I don't want to turn into wind one as yet. Nothing I can do now. I've fired two spells. While he's running, let's go third in. Yeah, third. You don't need to do that. But you know what, people are stupid, so we'll do it, I guess. Why are we even going this way? change or something like that. I'm down half health. Da-da! Yeah, I mean, it's level 29, doesn't it? This is just a thanks. So